I was new to Nashville, and when I left Phoenix, I had a chiropractor. And when I moved here, I started experiencing lower back pain, which is the reason why I went to go see a chiropractor in Phoenix. And so I knew that I needed to resume the services that I was receiving in Phoenix. And so that's why I wanted to see Dr. Dawes. I need to see a chiropractor to assist me with my lower back pain. I will say I've been seeing Dr. Dawes since 2014, so I'm very happy with his services. And I feel that he has helped me just maintain the posture that I need. Anytime I feel, I get this feeling in my body whenever I know I need to go see the chiropractor. And so that's when I come see Dr. Dawes. I like the fact that I can create a flexible schedule. Like a lot of times I call on the day of or the day before and I can get in to see Dr. Dawes. And so I like the flexibility, and this has worked out perfectly for me. I definitely say that of all the things that I have done in my life as it relates to my health and medical, seeing a chiropractor has made the biggest difference in my health. I didn't realize how important posture, balance, how everything is connected to the back, as well as when I'm working out. And I used to have a fear about doing back exercises, but now I don't. I've strengthened my back, I know that for sure, but it was nervous, but at the same time, definitely has served a great purpose in my life. And it's one of those things where I tell my father, who's about 72 years old, like, please go see a chiropractor. And I tell people all the time, the best health decision I ever made was going to see a chiropractor on a regular basis.